horrendous. We lost by 78, but none of us shot good. I don't think one of us hit average that game. I shot 181, can't carry, keep tugging the ball. Started off with the purple hammer, couldn't carry it that bit. Switched to resin, keep tugging it. So no idea what's going on, gotta fix that. But yeah, let's just go into game two and bowl better as a team. Other than that, see you guys at the end of game two. We are having a hard time carrying, hard time doing anything really. Somehow shot 212, no idea how. Through the face, through the whole game. We're trying the IQ tour in game three, see how that works. But let's just hope to get 1 point at this point. But other than that, see you guys at the end of the night. eke out one game. Back to our normal, just, you know, win one game a night. Had to make my 10 pin the last frame to basically win the game. We won by 6. But hey, we won one game, that's what matters. I ended up shooting 607. Legit could not carry anything. Went 181, 212, 214. It was definitely a struggle of a night. At least I can say I only missed one 10 pin out of all of them that I left. And that was the very, very first one of the night. All I can really say is we're going to try to pick it up again next week and hope for better than this. So see you guys next week.